Good morning, students. I am Vipul Akhandpal presenting a PPT in front of you about the components of Indian culture. So we're going to start from the introduction of it. The culture of India refers to the way of life of people of India. India's languages, dances, music, architecture, food and customs differ from place to place. Within the country, many elements of India's diverse cultures, such as Indian religion, yoga, Indian cuisine, had a profound impact across the world. Next, we will move to the next slide, that is religion. India is a birthplace of Hinduism, Buddhism, Jainism, and Sikhism, collectively known as Indian religions. So we have different kind of religions in our country. India is one of the most religious diverse nation, where we find Christianity, Jainism, Hinduism, Sikhism, Islam, and Buddhism. So there are various religions, but we all are same. Next, we will come to the spirituality. If we talk about family, family plays a significant role in Indian culture. India has had a prevailing tradition of joint Hindu family system. In India, there is a big role of family. There is a big importance of family. Marriages, for centuries, arranged marriages have been the tradition in Indian society. Though men and women have always had a choice of who they want to marry, the divorce rate is extremely low compared with about 50% in the US. People live with their partners for long times and for their whole life. Namaste. Namaste, namaskar, or namaskara. Namaskaram, vannakam, namoshkar is a common spoken greeting in Indian subcontinent. Taken deeply, it means I bow to you. You can see the images how a lady is standing in front of us, and she has joined her hands and she's saying namaste. So she means I bow to you. There are different languages, like there are 415 living languages in India. Two official languages of communication is Hindi and English. Other language include Gujarati, Marathi, Tamil, Telugu, Urdu, Sanskrit, Punjabi, and many more. So we find in India many more languages. If we talk about performing arts, Indian dance too has diverse folk and classical forms. Among the well-known folk dances are the Bhangra of Punjab, Bihu of Assam, the Chhau of Jharkhand, Odissi of Odisha, Ghumar of Rajasthan, Dandiya and Garba of Gujarat, and Lavani of Maharashtra. So they have different and diverse variety of dance also. If we talk about architecture, Indian architecture has evolved through various ages in different religions, regions of the country. Apart from those, natural and obvious evolution from the prehistoric and historic periods, evolution of Indian architecture was generally affected by the emergence and decay of great empires and dynasties in the subcontinent. So they have different architecture. Like you can see an image that is of Taj Mahal. So it has a different architecture which is found in India. If we talk about cuisines, the cuisine in India is classified into three major categories: Sattva, Rajas, and Tamas. Then we have clothing. Traditional clothing in India greatly varies across different parts of the country. It is influenced immensely by local people, and popular styles of dress include draped garments such as sari for women, dhoti or lungi for men. In addition, stitched clothes such as churidar for women and kurta pajama and European style trousers and shirts for men are also popular in India. Then at last, we conclude that there is a great diversity among different regions of India in terms of languages, cuisine, culture and dress, but though we all are different, we all are Indians. We owe a lot of Indians who taught us how to count, without which no worthwhile scientific discovery could have been made. It is said by Albert Einstein. I hope you all understand.